Hello everyone, Harleys85 here, and I have some new Black Ops 2 multiplayer news for you, and some new information as well. But you may already know about it, you may not, but I figured I would bring it to you because it sounds pretty awesome, and I'd like to give you my thoughts on it as well. What you have here, the gameplay in the background, is some hardcore team deathmatch. Yes, I said hardcore team deathmatch. I'm using the SCAR-L. But the thing is, this is a MOAB using support streaks in hardcore. Now, if you guys remember, I posted a MOAB a while back in the hardcore match, and this is from the same night. This was the first one that I ever got in this game mode, and I thought it was pretty amazing. It's not flawless like the other one, but like I said, it is a little bit campy. Actually, a lot of it campy, but face it. If you play hardcore TDM, you know that running around does not work. You die way too fast. You kind of got to set up, so this is what I did, and yeah, so it ended up working out though, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. But what I want to talk about, Black Ops 2, you guys know that it's the time where the seasonal games that are coming out, we're starting to get a lot of information coming in, everybody, you know, a lot of rumors, everybody's getting excited for it, and it's just a lot of stuff rolling out. And just recently, some multiplayer news and information came out for Black Ops 2. Now, I believe it was on the 6th, there were a secret access, I guess, for certain people that were able to view the multiplayer and play the multiplayer in its, I'm not sure if it's still in alpha or maybe in beta right now, like a closed beta, I have no idea or anything like that, but they were supposed to sign a NDA, which is a non-disclosure agreement, but two people, I guess they didn't agree to that because there is leaked images, which I'll put one on the screen right now. And if you look closely in the image, you can see on the right hand side, there is the kill streaks. Now it looks like obviously the top one's going to be the quad rotor. And then we have a scale as well. It looks like it goes up and down. I'm going to remove the image. You can go back and pause it if you have to. But it looks like that could be a care package at the bottom, and then an attack helicopter, and then a quad rotor, I'm guessing. And it looks like it says M8A1 select fire. So I guess you can select it to be a burst weapon or a fully automatic weapon. And it looks like it's starting out with 36 bullets. So it has a select fire and an ACOG. So I'm guessing two attachments maybe. I'm not really sure. But I know in Battlefield that's something you were able to do, select fires. So that's something neat to look forward to. And yeah, that's the only image that's been released, but a lot of news has been released as well, such as the new Create a Class 2.0 for Black Ops 2. Now, this is just going to change the way we know and play Call of Duty today. It's going to dramatically change the whole structure of the gameplay for multiplayer, at least in my opinion. Basically, create a class that we normally know. You have slots. You pick a primary weapon, you pick a secondary weapon, and your grenades, you know, your equipment, your perks, and your death streaks. Let's hope that Black Ops 2 doesn't have death streaks. A little off topic, but I really hope that they do not bring death streaks back, but we can all expect it to happen. It's been in every Call of Duty since, Modern Warfare 2 now, so. And they've been keeping it, and they know we don't like it, but they still bring it back, so you can kind of expect it to happen. But anyway, you normally pick those certain items. Now, the way Create a Class 2.0 is going to work for Black Ops 2 is you will be given 10 points. These points can be used any way you want. Basically, let's say you could have two primaries, and then you'll have 8 more points left, and then you could choose no secondary. You could choose maybe a whole, like, 3 grenades or something like that, a couple tactical grenades and equipment, and maybe only 2 perks. And it's just going to change the way it's played. You have an option to start with no weapons at all and just use only perks and only equipment, and then, you know, run around possibly knifing, I'm not sure, but, you know, pick up other enemies' fallen weapons, and it's just going to be amazing just to see what different people can do with, you know, starting with no weapons, or, you know, starting with just certain items, only possibly throwing knives or tomahawks or whatever they're going to use. It's just going to change the way Call of Duty is played. So that's just amazing. Create a Class 2.0 for Black Ops 2. I can't wait to see some more footage from that. Also, wager matches are returning. So that means that COD points, I'm assuming, are going to be in play once again. I did not like the way gold weapons were earned in Black Ops. I didn't want to have to go to 14th prestige to get a gold gun, so hopefully we get the best of both worlds, you know, Modern Warfare 3's leveling system and the COD points, so hopefully they work something out. But wager matches are returning. There's a game called EMP, and basically it's a free-for-all where everybody is a drone. So just a little bit of news I wanted to give you guys, and I hope you enjoyed the Moeb on Hardcore Team Deathmatch using Support Streak, so that was pretty sick. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit the thumbs up button, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you.